Deja bajo clic. You just gotta remove it and put silicone. And it's good to go. Loosen the bolt. Gasket is gone, so we're gonna replace the gasket. We don't have the gasket, we're just gonna put the silicone. Should be okay. And we gotta add more fluid, he's good to go. Make sure you always clean it out really good so you can put the silicone in. Be able to stick back together, because if you don't clean it out, you put silicone on top of that one, it's gonna leak again. So make sure you clean it out. I'm cleaning, taking my time to clean it out. The other part's clean. After it's cleaned the surface, see, it's clean and nice. Now we're gonna apply a silicone and we're gonna add more fluid. And should be okay. We got the silicone here. Okay, we put silicone and it's ready to put it back. So make sure it's dry so you can put silicone. And you put it back. Put it back. Okay, so now put it back. We've been playing. Finally, we got it in. So now we gotta clean it out. I'm just cleaning it out. I did a kind of mess with silicone. But that's okay. Looking good. Looking clean. Gonna put the bolts back. Make sure you put it with the gasket. And you don't forget to put the lock, okay? This is a lock to hold the nut. So put the nut and we're gonna tie. And today we're using a snap-on electrical. Always tight on cross so they can go even. So this was a quick fix, hub leaking. We're not using a gasket, we didn't have it, so we're using a silicone. We put silicone, we tie it back. We only thing we gotta add more fluid, we gotta clean it out the ring, and that's it. Should be okay. So easy way to fix it with using a silicone. It's not necessary to put a gasket. Just put silicone. It's good to go.